Come on.
I like this
thing. Who are you? The Imperial Guard or something?
Come on, kid. What do you got in there anyway? Let's take a look.
Hey, what's going on?
This kid's got this thing in there.
Yeah, we just want to see
Why don't you evaporate, laser brain?
Yeah, I'll give you
Hey,
laser
lay
brain.
Off the kids.
Come on, let's take a look.
Wow, look at that.
Holy shit.
Shit. Solid waste aboard space station can be handled in one of two ways.
Jinx!
First
Jinx!
And sterilized.
Cancel! Okay, get down.
Wow. What is it? What's it do?
Anything you ask him to.
Sure moves slow.
Hey, yo, Jinx, shake a leg.
Don't do that!
All right. Oh, man, you mean he literally does what he's told. Hey, Jinx, move over here, buddy.
All right, Jinx.
Wait, yeah, stop this!
Get down and do it!
Put your hands
Take off!
Oh, play dead!
Hey, just hey, stop. Hey, stop!
Unbelievable!
Hey, shut up! Right. Wiggle your ear!
Jinx!
Hey, man. Jeez.
Let's get out of here. Oh. It's broken. Let's get out of here.
Sorry, kid.
Hey, is the coast clear?
What?
Are there any hunters around?
No.
Oh, good!
Ah!
How you doing? Guess you didn't see the trap, huh? I saw it from a mile away. You must be pretty embarrassed. Don't worry. I wouldn't tell anyone.
What?
You need to get down. Let me help.
Oh, wait. Ow!
Hold still.
No, just, ow, stop that. If you just, ow, get, hey, stop it!
It's no use. The only way to get down is to chew your own foot off.
I don't need some stupid bear's help. I just need the stick.
Okay, here.
No. I'll do it myself. Put it back. No, where you found it.
Oh.
To the left. By the little rock.
Here?
Yes.
Okay. Boy, that tree is strong, huh? You know, when I was little, I was really into climbing trees. All kinds of trees. I climbed pine trees, oak trees, cedar trees, maple trees, birch trees, willow trees, firs. My eyes were watering and my tongue was swollen. And from that moment on, I was more careful about what I licked.
See? It's all about using your head.
Ooh, that was funny. Do it again.
Don't you have some place to go?
Yeah, the salmon run. How about this? I get you down, then we go together. Deal?
Yeah, okay, fine. If you can magically get me down, I'll go with you to this...
Salmon run.
Whatever. But if you can't, you turn around, walk away, and never come back, ever.
You swear?
Yeah.
Pinky swear.
Yeah, sure, fine, pinky swear. But this is a human trap. And you're just a dumb little bear. So there's really no way you're gonna be able to.
Okay, so what I'm thinking is we travel by day and sleep by night. My bedtime is an hour after sunset. Or I think. Run!
Y'all gonna blow this tour. You can't walk no line.
Jim, we ain't blowing the tour.
I am not gonna be that little Dutch boy with my finger in the dam no more.
Now you're lying to yourself. You think it's about a tour, honey. This isn't about a tour. This isn't about a song.
Keep my
my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the time it finds. Because you're mine, I walk the line. As sure as night is dark and day is light, I keep you on my mind both day and night. And happiness I've known proves that it's right. Because you're mine, I walk the line. You give me calls for love that I can't hide. For you I know I'd even try to turn the tide. Because you're mine, I walk the line. I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the tie that binds. Because you're mine, I walk the line.
Samantha, you're a good one.
I'm so excited.
Why don't you make up the words to this one?
Okay.
Here it comes.
I'm lying on the moon. My dear, I'll be there soon. It's a quiet and starry place. Times where swallowed up in space, we're here a million.
If you leave here, I don't ever want to see you again. Or you can stay.
Maybe in the next life.
If we meet again in the next life, you will be my sworn enemy, and I will show you no mercy. I'd love to get you on a slow boat to China, all to myself, alone. Get you and keep you in my arms. briny with the moon big and shiny, melting your heart of stone. I wanna get you on a slow boat to China, all to myself alone.
Senator Votto is in the city campaigning for Governor Williams in next month's gubernatorial election. A spokesperson for Governor Williams asked the press to be respectful at this time.
This is a complete smear campaign of pure integrity. Governor Williams is a
figure out where we're going to.
And he's a leader.
I'm trying to help him.
A lot of time together during the campaign. He's been my mentor in many ways.